Hi guys, I'm Ryan. Welcome back to Wood Wandering. On today's show, I've got a little treat in store for you guys. Winnie's coming on for the ride. Today we're going to be doing some fire lighting using traditional methods. Flint, steel and char cloth. It's soaking wet in this wood, so this is going to be a bit of a treat. Come on. Look at the grain on that. American oak. For this one then guys, got me char cloth. The steel. Flint. Wood prepped up. And this is fantastic stuff. Lovely. Flint and steel. You fit in your hand. Just hold like so. Just like so. Ready? See that? Right, just use that. Just gonna pop that into the tinder bundle. There. You got it. Fire.